Martinez is down.
Stole the love letter Hector Delgado wrote for Martinez. Hunter jumped out of a window before Hector discovered it. So, this new way one Rico was brought in? The financier?
What the hell?
Anything from Hector through. But what did I just find? A letter. Were my instructions not clear?
Yes, Mr. Martinez. Very clear. I don't know how that happened.
Well, make sure it doesn't happen again. Burn everything that even remotely smells like that idiot. Got it?
Yes, Mrs. Martinez.
Ah, to hell with it. Let's see what that fool has to tell me. You still feel this way. Maybe. Has he really changed? One thing to say all these things, these wonderful things. Another is to have actually changed. We did have some good times, Hector, it's true. But you're just too dangerous. A loose cannon. I can't trust you to do right by me. I do feel some of those old emotions as well. No. No, I can't do this. This has to end. Better to let this letter and your words end up as food for the piranhas than let my heart end up there. We're through, and I will have none of this.
Martinez is down. Good work.